Support! Earth, keep your eyes peeled! Ammo!
Ammo!
Shit. It's always like this, on the surface.
First time I saw a beast like that one.
Now we're gonna get you over. Here you are. Damn.
I'm coming.
You're a one-man army. Great to see you. Get inside. It's safe in there. Come on in. Come on, get inside. Don't waste your filters.
I had you sighted when you were way out there. Almost shot you, too. That would teach you to answer radio hails. But I felt it was you. I hope you'll forgive me for the gardens.
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain-in-the-ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya. By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some guns.
So, what's going on?
These shells are top class. Made them myself. Look, you got nowhere to put this. These are handmade, but are still good enough. These are select stock, perfectly clean and round. A great caliber to use against mutants.
Sanya! What's on the air? How's the international situation?
It's incredible.
Things in the air are so dangerous, but they sure do burn stuff well.
Last month,
if you need ammo or anything else, come again.
And they know of us. Somebody flew over there with a plane, a little one, caused a real commotion.
That's old news. What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
I don't know about London, but there's this city up north. Vorania Zori. There's a nuclear power plant. Some people survived there. I talked to them. Barbarians were laying siege on them, but they still held the fort.
You're a great liar, Sanya. You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them into the Bolshoi.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or... Well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast.
Check it out, just in case.
Password! Rod Block!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky? Traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
Thank you.
All the roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
Again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when you're done here.
The second day, no one had died yet, but they came with the flamers. How else could they have known? Go, tell everyone, tell it, it was the Reds.
Quit your yapping, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
Asshole.
Damn it.
So, what do they have of use?
Alarm!
Well, it's just my imagination after all.
The outcome here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
What? You want me to sleep like a fucking overgrown mutt? I'm a soldier. I followed orders. You owe me a bullet.
Have it your way then, Captain.
Guys! The bitch is here!
Here! I'm reloading! Comrade Lesnitsky, the operation is progressing as planned and will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbin. Will you go?
What's with the brother?
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
He's up.
Ears gone bad or someone's out there. Hey, what the hell?
Library.
Oh.
rooms after all.
Who goes there? Intruder!
Artyom, stand still, or I slit her throat. So, you came for Anna. Very heroic, but not very smart. Here is the deal. You take off your mask, and I give her to you. I'll count to five.
Don't do this, Artyom. He'll kill me anyway. He already betrayed us once.
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get to Kotsovaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Pieces of the puzzle are falling together, and the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again, like when I was a girl, and Father was away on a mission. Nothing around me. Empty and cold. As if I were just a spark from the fire, flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom. But I want to feel that I'm alive. Touch me.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Thank God.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go!
Go, Artyom. I'll find you as soon as they finish patching me up.
Come here.